forgive my purpose, but has anybody asked you why you are sometimes difficult to understand?
Because I use the right hemisphere, but they're trying to use the left.
Okay, well, I'll try to get back to
that. You see, that when the people, ordinary people are trained to try to follow and to connect everything you say with what they last read, they're not prepared to use their words.
The effect of the program is
That is the nature of art.